Off to the races, then.
Not saying I don't cast the odd cleaning spell when no one's looking.
What's the point of toiling if it can be done with the service?
This isn't the most costume energy.
Why am I Patronus to keep me?
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. This looks intriguing. Who lived here, I wonder?
We all have our part.
I see you!
Send
my bark.
I'm going to fight eventually.
Incendiary. Very good.
You should never have come here. So, the hunt begins. Hard to pin down.
You made one.
Revelio.
Here we are. Mr. Weeks wasn't wrong about the mountain views.
If it isn't the second best Slytherin. She has a serious subject to teach.
Can't afford to coddle students when it comes to defense against the Dark Arts. Oh, did you hear about the new spell we're learning in Charms? I can't wait.
Hello, Imelda. So, another trial?
Of course it's another trial. And you'd better be taking part.
So, what? You finally scared everyone else away?
Oh, I have plenty of challengers. They're just not very good. No one sets records by wishing for them. And I need strong competition to stay on top of my game. Are you going to try to beat my flying record or not?
Strong competition? Could that have been a compliment, Imelda?
Go ahead, believe what you want. Makes no difference. Compliments make people soft. No one goes round telling me I did a fine job. Do I care? No. I say I'm the best, and that's all I need. So please, try to beat my record, fifth year, and don't be disappointed when you lose.
I'm ready to fly.
Finally, a decent challenge.
I'd say that was acceptable.
more like it. More like it. More like it. That wasn't too bad.
Proved, I must admit. That was a bloody good run. Be careful. Earn a reputation for talent around here, and some people get put out about it.
Sounds like you're speaking from experience.
Yes, well, I am. Anyway, you didn't do abysmally. I can't deny that. But you'll not have the same luck on the South Coast course.
You said your reputation for talent put some people out. Like whom?
If you must know, I've had to deal with jealousy from members of our house. When we were first years, Nerida Roberts and I spent loads of time on our brooms, pledged to fly every day. As my skill on a broom grew, rapidly I might add, Nerida suddenly didn't have time for flying practice. I tried to give her pointers, but she didn't have the natural ability I did. Clearly, she was jealous. Poor thing spends all her time now dawdling by the lake, obsessed with merpeople. Won't even learn to swim. I refuse to downplay my talents to coddle someone else's fragile ego. Anyway, I need to ready the next course. Stop by when it's ready, if you can handle it.
We'll see, won't we? Till next time.
I half expected you to back down. Rest on your laurels. See you at the South Coast trial. If you don't lose your nerve. To race this course again. Visit the podium with the leaderboard, where you can start the race and check your time.
Another successful flight. I should let Mr. Weeks know.
God's need, here I come.
Back from your latest flight. I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, Mr. Weeks. With your upgrade, I was able to set a new record at the Irondale course.
Brilliant! I knew the upgrade had fantastic potential. How did your broom feel?
It rides well. Does get a tad shaky at top speed, and the handle wobbles a bit when I hit a strong gust of wind.
Ah, yes. I see. I think I know how to address that. Thank you. I owe you one.
If it means another upgrade, the pleasure's all mine.
You sound as determined as I am to improve broom flight. It's a joy to have a collaborator like yourself. If I'm right, and I do hope I am, you'll be hearing good news from me soon. Thank you again, truly. What are we looking for today? Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
Pardon me, but were you saying something?
Oh, hello. Talking to myself. I'm Clementine Willardsey. Charmed. I was musing on the precious butterflies I see near the edge of the forest. Whenever I come near, they fly off into it. When I was at Hogwarts, we truly were forbidden from entering the forest. Told horrible stories about it, and I've had an irrationally intense fear of it ever since. It's silly, but I'm insatiably curious as to where the butterflies go in the forest. You couldn't possibly find out, could you?
You want me to follow the butterflies?
I do, yes, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well. If I have time, I shall see where they lead.
How kind! Students these days have so much more courage than I ever did. You can usually find me right around here. I hope to see you soon. Don't forget, the butterflies always seem to be on the fringes of the Forbidden Forest. Good luck!
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Willardsey might get an answer about these butterflies.
them.
Expelliarmus, Confringer!
Oh, too harsh.
Expelliarmus, Confringer!
Marvelous strike!
Accio!
You're a bit of a glutpay, aren't you?
There they are. She wasn't making it up. Well, we've come this far. Miss Willardsy might get an answer about these butterflies. Well, look what we have here.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
Hello, Miss Willardsy.
Well, what happened? Did you find them?
They led me into the forest and revealed the treasure.
Oh, how lovely! I'm glad you were rewarded for your efforts. Perhaps one day I'll be able to bring myself to go into the forest. For now, I'm happy simply knowing there's something so lovely to see, should I dare.
Leviosa! Repulsor!
Yes!
Confringo! Leviosa! Repulsor! Expelliarmus! Confringo!
Stupid one!
Yeah.
Revelio.
How did you get on with those tasks?
Madam Kagawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work. Well done. I'd recommend that you practice your new spell here in my office before taking it. Quickly.
Thank you. I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Come on in. Healing potions are a speciality here, should you need any. Wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Castle must have been quite stately in its time. Solves that.
Leviosa, Impulso, Confringo.
I believe you are ready to learn Arresto Momentum, the slowing charm. It allows you to freeze objects or people in midair. Simply complete a few tasks and then come and see me.
Have you finished your assignments?
I finished the tasks, Professor.
Well, well. I trust you are meticulous in your efforts. After all, shortcuts only ever lead to shortcomings.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Ordinarily, I'd say it's not my concern either way, but you... I want to make sure you're well prepared. Talent and resolve are a potent combination. It would be a shame to let that go to waste.
Thank you, Professor.
Don't let it go to your head. Now, let's see how you fare with Defindo. Wand at the ready. Focus. Defindo can be dangerous if you're not paying attention.
Potion is not a
cure-all. Very good. It seems you have a grasp on Defindo.
To have a student who actually heeds in...
Leviosa! Compulsa! Glacier! Leviosa! Compulsa! Defindo!
Defindo can be versatile with things. Good to see you continuing to practice.
Imagine how inconvenient travel was. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
How bored I'd be in divination class.
Thank you.
manageable.
Those assignments were challenging enough for you.
I've completed all of my tasks, Professor Onai.
Very well done. Although I must admit, I did have something of a premonition that you would follow through. Now, as you have no doubt sharpened your perception by completing my assignment, I am curious, based upon the knowledge that one's present and even one's past may reveal traces of what is to come. What do you see in your own future?
I see good things. After all, the future's mine for the taking, and I shall take what I must.
The future is not etched in stone. It can be carved out by those with very strong wills, and you do seem to possess one. But this talk of tomorrow should not divert us from your present success. I shall inform our good deputy headmistress of your exemplary performance. And if that performance is any omen of what your future may hold, then I, for one, see great things. Channel your magic towards your targets. You have it! Now, why not practice the new spell on the training dummy? I think you have it.
Let me answer.
At some point, you must stop preparing and put your newly acquired skills to the test outside of the classroom.
Let me answer.
Better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Welcome, everyone. I see you've already met some of the many beasts we study in this class. Though be advised, none of these creatures should be taken lightly. They are all in their own way dangerous, especially if one does not know how to handle them properly. Now, it seems many of you are out of practice. Let's take some time to review the basics of how to care for a beast, shall we? Miss Sweeting, would you please assist our new student with the lesson today?
Yes, Professor Howen. Hello, I'm Poppy Sweeting. Don't worry about Professor Howen's speech. She over-exaggerates sometimes. All the beasts in class are perfectly safe. Oh!
Miss Sweeting, pay attention, please. The tongue of a puffskin can be a slippery devil.
Yes, Professor. Here. You can practice on Gerald.
Just keep an eye out for his tongue.
You can use my brush. Just be gentle. Oh, and think pleasant thoughts. I like to think it enriches his experience. That's lovely. I'm sure he feels much better. I think he might be hungry. Would you mind giving him some beast food? What do you suppose the pellets taste like to Gerald? Pudding, I like to think. I think we can safely say that Gerald likes you.
That's good news. He seems very nice.
He is. Kindness is one of his best qualities, right after ambition. And cleanliness.
Good work, everyone. Now, let's make our way to the pens and select another beast. And please, do be careful as you feed and groom them. Miss Sweeting, why don't you show our new student to the Neasels in the farthest pen?
This way. The Neasels are over here.
Oh, couple of Neasel whiskers ought to get me a few canuts at least. Enough to buy something from Honeydukes. Stupid thing.
What in Merlin's name are you doing?
us, Peculiar Poppy. Worried about a worthless little rodent?
Her name is Persephone!
Her name is Persephone!
That's really not funny.
Let's go.
Those two don't belong anywhere near this class. Poachers in training. Persephone was onto them instantly. Thank you for your help. Let's carry on. Feed and brush the Neasels just as you did with Gerald. Really took to you. They know a good egg when they see one. As do I.
It appears our time has come to an end. Please close the pens and see yourselves out. Now, where is our new student? Ah, there you are. I would like a moment, please.
Hello, Professor. You wanted to speak with me?
I did. How did you find your first beast's lesson?
It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class.
Good. You seem to understand that when beasts are properly controlled, they can play a vital role in our lives. Some provide us with magically imbued materials, if cared for correctly, which does not include torturing them for whiskers. Well done, by the way. Probably best to let me handle it next time.
Yes, Professor.
They're nearly as bad as the savagers in Rookwood's poacher pack. Sadly, we're the ones who suffer, stumbling over dead beasts. Terrible waste of resources.
Surely the poachers can be brought to justice by someone. The Ministry, perhaps?
An optimistic idea. Now, why don't we focus on more immediate matters that we can control? Professor Weasley has asked that I prepare some assignments designed to help you catch up to the other 5th years. Be on the lookout for my owl. Meanwhile, I also encourage you to study as many beasts as you can on your own time.
Hey, over here. Come on.
Do you need something, Poppy?
Thank you again for saying something to those brutes so that I didn't have to. You were an augury at noon in the desert.
I certainly hope that's a good thing.
It's something my gran and I say. It means that something or someone is a welcome surprise. At least, that's what we decided it meant.
I couldn't stand there and watch them harm the poor thing.
We're of a similar mind. Actually, in light of that, there's someone I'd like you to meet in the forest.
You've intrigued me. Very well. Lead the way.
I'd hoped I would. I wouldn't take just anyone there. In fact, you're the first.
Really? Well, thank you, I think.
As I said, we think alike. Pleasant surprise. The weather we're having, don't you think?
Poppy, where are you taking me?
It really is much better if I just show you. Don't worry, we're nearly there. It's just ahead. Stand back.
Thank you.
meet Highwing. Isn't she just magnificent? Go on, introduce yourself to her. But be careful. You must always show hippogriffs the proper courtesy before you approach them. Someone this quickly. You can feed and brush her if you'd like. I come and check on her every once in a while. Bring her pasties, tell her what's going on in the castle. You wouldn't know from looking at her, but she's a dreadful busybody. So, what did you think of Highwing?
I thought she was brilliant. Can't believe you introduced me to her.
I suspected you two might get along.
Are you the reason students have been seeing hippogriffs flying above the Forbidden Forest?
Perhaps. Did you know that once you earn a hippogriff's trust, they'll always be there for you? I've seen it firsthand with her.
How exactly did you and Highwing cross paths?
It's a longer story. But I rescued her from poachers a few years back. Got her to safety and, well, she was fine until recently. You may have noticed that poachers are something of a problem in the area, so I worry they could get her again. And I might not be there next time.
Professor Howen mentioned the poachers as well. She seemed to imply that we couldn't rely on the Ministry to help.
I don't often agree with Professor Howen, but on that, I fear she's right. The poachers' influence is growing. I see them every day in the village, lingering, talking to people. They're up to something. I'm just not sure what.
That does seem strange. Sounds as if they're planning something.
Exactly. I think I'm going to look into it. Find out what's going on, what they're doing.
I think that's a fine idea. Information is power.
And the more I know, the better I can keep Highwing safe.
You seem undeterred. Will you let me know what you find out?
Oh, very well. I will. I should be going, but we'll speak again soon, I hope.
Revelio.
indeed your field guide. I'm most pleased.
Been ages.
You let things catch your eye too easily, my friend. You need to watch for the bird you're set out for, not follow the feathers of any mere pigeon.
I'm sure it'll be hot.
Expelliarmus.
It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts.
You can't keep your eyes off a pretty lass, you can't. Quit flipping. You fall to pieces.
And when did I set my traps? Was it lower or upper?
Let me out.
Get out!
No.
Can't bring up! Oh, watch the light go out of your eyes. Reductor!
Revelio. Revelio. Leviosa. Cassandra.
My fault you're a deadly great spider.
Revelio.
Levioso!
I heard
that. You! What do you think you're doing?
Confringo! Descender! Levioso!
It's been ages. Poaching their Cragcroft.
Revelio.
They come after me, they'll rest in 10 graves.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Hogwarts is very much a protection charm, if you ask me.
Feels like I've been at this for hours.
Stupid one.
There's a victory that came none too soon. Ugh.
Revelio.
Too many.
Kintrigo!
These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio.
Reduction. Bring up. Reduction.
Leviosa.
Revelio. Thank you. Revelio.
This place has seen better days.
Let's play Predator and Prey.
You've heard quite enough.
Revelio.
What are you up to now?
I'm done with that last Clemens. Welcome. Come on in. Now, where was I? Right. Oh, yes. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue powder.
Revelio.
Lumos. Lumos. Lumos.
Revelio. 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 Lumos. Confringo. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos.
Levioso.
Revelio.
Stop that right now! You just wait till I come.
Revelio. Good freedom. Revelio. Revelio.
A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
Come on. Revelio.
That wasn't too hard. I should investigate.
Incendio. Revelio.
Off on another adventure, aren't we?
Who lived here, I wonder?
Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio.
These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio. Leviosa.
But you trusted the wrong kind. Let me see you about to act. Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made yet.
Leviosa!
If I have so much of a scratch for me, you'll be sorry!
Descender! Descender! Leviosa! Revelio. Revelio.
This place has seen better days. Confringo! Revelio. That wasn't so difficult.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
discovery works at Three Dots. Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a desk all day. I nearly fell out of a cart at Gringotts. I was only young, mind. Not like I'd fall out now. Lucky if I fit in one now.
I should investigate.
Revelio. Revelio.
Stone walls do a prison make, sometimes. I don't like the looks of that ink.
Rebellion.
Not the best place to be caught alone.
That student defeated our encampment!
Let me assemble!
No!
I will make you pay!
A sad looking place.
Rebellion. Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Not
Revelio. Revelio. Descendo! Levioso! Descendo! Cruciferator! Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Best place for an unaccompanied student. Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Revelio. Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Confringo! Descendo! Levioso!
These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio. Revelio.
Descendo. Levioso.
Revelio. Leviosa. Descender. Defender. Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Leviosa.
Defender! 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 Def
things. You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
Actually, perhaps another time. Is everything all right?
Oh, hello. Thank you for asking. I'm Cressida, by the way, and I'm afraid everything's not all right. I may be in a spot of trouble with the librarian. You see, I'm fond of creating my own charms. Thought I'd perfected my light as a feather charm to use on my library books. My arms get so tired carrying them around all day. But I must have confused the Latin word for feather with bird in my incantation, because when I opened my bag just now in the library, they literally took flight.
That sounds brilliant, actually.
Thank you. Somehow I don't think the librarian will see it that way. I collect the books and remove the charm myself, except this isn't the first time one of my charms has threatened the peace of the library. Armeet told Madame Scribner they were my books flying around, so she said that if I caused her any more trouble, she'd write to my parents. Perhaps you could get them for me. There are only five. She won't be suspicious of a new student looking around.
I suppose I could help, if I have the time.
Oh, I'd very much appreciate it. One of the books is my diary. I'd rather it not fall into the wrong hands. If you could collect them and bring them to me, I can remove the charm.
I'm going to have to use Akio to get through the books. Akio! Got it. Only four more to go. This must be Cressida's diary. I'd want this back too if I were her.
Reading can be as magical as any spell. I can't student.
Revelio.
The last book. Now to take them back to Cressida.
Revelio. Excellent. Hello, Cressida. I collected your books, including your diary.
Oh, what a relief. Thank you. I'll happily take the heavy lot off your hands now.
Unless you want your classmates to know how you really feel about them, you might reward me for my time.
Oh, you're not at all who I thought you to be.
I wouldn't do that to you, Cressida. Only trying to teach you to be a little more careful.
Well, lesson learned. I certainly won't be practicing any charms in the library again anytime soon. Now, to work out where I went wrong, perhaps I should start brushing up on my Latin. Thank goodness some people are trustworthy. Certainly wouldn't want anyone but me reading my diary.
It's a relief to finally have an answer as to why.
Revelio.
Thank you.
My father always told me.
Hello there. Nice to see you.